you know, the buck stops with mayors. We are on the front lines. And, but the buck starts with Congress. And for far too long, we all know that local government, where rubber meets the road. Unfortunately, in a lot of our cities, the rubber meets the road pretty hard in some of our cities. And our residents are asking for solutions, and we have taken the burden to investing in antiquated infrastructure, but we need an injection like no other, not just to transform our cities, not just to transform this country, but also to transform our families' futures as well. In the city of Richmond, just 100 miles south of here, you know, I'm dealing with an antiquated, old, combined sewer overflow system that's been dogged us for ages, that empties into the James River and also the Chesapeake Bay, needing of investment. I have one of the largest concentrations of public housing between Washington, D.C. and Atlanta. And also we have bridges that have seen their better days some decades ago. This is a problem that has been flashing red for us for years, and we've done nothing about it.